In this video, we will review some useful features of Google Scholar. We'll start with the advanced search option, accessible via the menu at the top left. This advanced search option allows you to easily search by keyword, phrase, author, publication, and publication date. Type in your keywords and limiters, and then press the search icon at the top of the search box. Notice that you can still update the publication date in the menu at the left. You can also change the search display default from relevance to date, meaning the most recently published articles will appear first. Also notice that if you updated your library links in the settings section, you should be able to see a full text at CCU option in the right column beside articles that Kimball Library subscribes to. You can, of course, add additional keywords to the search box if you want to refine your search, but for our purposes, we'll look at the first set of results. To the right of some of the titles, you'll see if the citation is anything other than a full text article, for example, a citation or a book. Beneath the citation, you'll see a series of links. The first, a star icon, allows you to save the article to your Google Drive. If you're not already logged into a Google account, you'll have to do so before you can use this link to save the article. Next are quotation marks. Clicking these allows you to view citations in MLA, APA, Chicago, Harvard, and Vancouver styles. Next, you'll see the number of times the title has been cited. Clicking the Cited By link allows you to view the articles that have cited the one you were originally looking at. So when we click this link, we'll be able to see all of the articles that cited marine science get ready for ocean acidification. Back on the original results page, you can also click Related Articles to see about 100 articles that are similar to the first. And finally, you can click the Versions link to see the different locations and formats of the article. If none of the versions are available to you in full text, look for a Full Text at CCU link in the right column. If you have not yet updated your settings to see this link, watch the Google Scholar settings video for instructions. If the full text is still not available, you can request a copy free of charge through interlibrary loan.